Check out this weird lens that I rented from Bedford Camera.